So you're an actual meat eater, but have you ever thought about when you take your sons and daughter out? Why do you go to pick strawberries, but you never take them to the slaughterhouse? Cause if it's walking in, it's never walking out, it's never talked about. Now take them blindfolds off, let's take a walk around. Cause on the left is death, and on the right is life. It's your mind, your choice, your mind is your voice. Whether to exploit or not, it's best to take all of my advice. For the people, the earth, and the ones that deserve the right to freedom, take to the streets and scream that
meat is murder.
There's never an excuse for animal abuse.
Yeah. And I'll scream and I'll fight for the animal's rights, like it's my life to the day I die.
Woo! Yeah.
So you're vegetarian and you don't eat animal flesh or animal death because you care for them. But you must not know anything about that dairy industry. It's a must-see, trust me. When you pay for your cheese and the milk and the tea, you're tearing a mother and a baby apart, yeah. One dies from a bolt in a school, and the mother then dies of a broken heart. Not once, not twice, not three, but four times. They take her babies away and kill them. So you can drink that cow titty milk, then she goes to the same slaughterhouse as all her children. So wherever your ethics now, your excuses are sound and pathetic. How can you justify the taste over life? A life that consists of waiting to die. I'll wait for your reply. No? Okay, maybe now though. When you look at yourself, you realize that you're not a baby cow, bro.
There's no excuse for animal abuse.
Woo! We'll take to the streets and scream that
meat is murder.
There's never an excuse for animal abuse.
Yeah. And I'll scream and I'll fight for the animal's rights, like it's my life to the day I die.
Woo!
Yeah.
So you wanna be as strong as an ox, but you'll bypass what the ox eats, and you'll eat what the lion and the fox eats. You may need, that's an oxymoron. How can you take the life of someone that don't wanna die and show compassion, you moron? Real talk, and I play a moron. If it's protein, then go green, cause protein is all plant-based.
Only plants can turn nitrogen into amino acids.
Did you know that? It's a known fact in the old rap. You were told that you don't need animal flesh to get them gains. I'm probably not the best to explain, cause I only work out when the little worm's out. When I spit the words out, tryna get the word out. We don't need to cause no more death, and we don't need to cause no more pain. Just mud on my food, no blood on my hands, and live in a world where we understand that all of our life is equal to man. The streets and scream that
meat is murder.
There's never an excuse for animal abuse.
Yeah. And I'll scream and I'll fight for the animal's rights, like it's my life to the day I die.
Woo!